I am Manjul Singh from class 6D. Today I am going to deliver a speech on Are We Really Independent? 73 years ago from today, we were ruled by the British. They came to India on the pretext of trade and gradually subjected everything and made us their slave. 15th August 1947, a date when we become free from the British rule. But before that, question is repeatedly arising in my mind that do we really become independent on that day onwards? Have we understood the true meaning of freedom? Are we really free? On my opinion, no, sorry, we didn't it. All this question not only put a question mark on a freedom but also inspired the actual section of the society and the generally public to find the true meaning of the freedom. Due to increased corporation, environment, hungry and the poverty in the country, the meaning of the word freedom is getting lost. We are fighting Nexalism somewhere, some tourism, some casteism or the corporation. If we start considering about the human environment, we don't stand a place on a world level. In human environment was stand at the 117th rank in the world. Most of the human of our country are fighting only for their existence. Half of the country population is waiting for that freedom, which our constitution have given us. On the one hand of the youth of the country is steering for a job. And some children are deprived of even the primary education. It is not that there is the lack of the talent among this youth who do not get the job or these children are moving back from the education. Our system is responsible for vanishing their freedom. Even today, the backward class of the country is facing the brunt of the catechism. On the other side of the hand, we, the allegations made by the ruling leaders with the criminals are carrying out many anti-social acts as the result of which the country is plagued by the riots and due to which the criminal activity has been rise very huge. Our leaders of country are becoming unknown even after knowing everything. Can't we stay this are cheating towards the people by doing the corporation of lots of the public? First of all, everyone has to understand their responsibility and duty. Only the everyone else be able to while fight their rights and then we will be able to understand the true meaning of the freedom. We should consider other as the equal to us, should not else discriminate on the bands of the gender, caste or religions. And then we can proudly say that we are independent as well as Indian. That's all. Thank you.